Good morning po. Apa, bakit nakasimangot ka aga-aga pa? Nakasimangot ang baby ni mama? Tingnan niyo po, saan ako nakahiga? Kakatapos ko lang magpilo ang labahan na naman niya. O, maglaban na naman po ako today. Diba no, Nathaniel no? Maglaban na naman si mama no? Yes. Opo. Opo. Sing ikaw, be. Ako ay may lobo, lumipat sa langit. Di ko na makita, pumutok na pala. Sayang ang pera ko, binili ng lobo. Kung nag-shopping sana, masaya pa ako. Good morning! Kamusta na po kayong lahat? Bakit ang puti ko dyan? Ano ba yan? Hindi makatotohanan. Ayan! Kamusta po? Nag-binder po ako today. Kaya wag po kayong magtaka kung medyo maliit ang dyan ko. No? Kaya nag-start na po ako magsuot ng binder. So ngayon, alam nyo ba? Anong oras na po kami nagigising? 10:30 na. Kasi, anong oras na din kami pumupunta sa taas? Mga 12, ganun. Tapos natulog kami ng alauna ba? Kami talaga dalawa po ni Daniel. Pero, okay kayo. Kasi ang tulog ko, kumpleto na ngayon. Grabe, fresh na fresh. Kasi nakatulog po talaga ako, no? Every 3 hours po kasi nagigising pa rin ako para magpadede, para mag-change kay Nathaniel. Tapos, pag nagigising po ako, 1 hour po talaga akong gising bago ako makatulog ulit. Mag-alaga lang po sa kanya. Kasi hindi niya man agad na uubos yung dede niya. Hinintay ko po talaga no na maubos ba. At diba sabi ko po sa inyo kahapon guys na, diba sabi ko sa inyo kahapon na si Nathaniel, meron siyang ginagawa. Kahapon lang din nagsimula ba na ganun siya na ganun no. Para siyang nag-utong, para siyang nagle-labor, ganun yung parang nagle-labor ba nanay. Kasi po pala may hangin ang tiyan niya. Ang dahilan po niyan yung yung pagpadede nga sa kanya na may hangin, something ganun. Tingnan niyo siya oh. Kawawa man ang baby ni mama, may hangin man ang tiyan niyan. Uy. Kasi po may kabag pala siya. May hangin ang kanyang tiyan ba? Ang dahilan po niyan yung sa pagpadede na malakas masyado ang daloy ng basta something like that na pag umiiyak, makalanghap siya ng hangin. Hindi naman po siya umiiyak, no? Hindi siya umiiyak. Ganun lang talaga, na parang may dinadain po siya sa tiyan niya. Kaya nanood ako sa YouTube kung paano yung mga bicycle, na ganun-ganun ang paa, tapos i-push. Napanood ko po din yan sa TikTok, no? Tapos yung uutot sila ba, umutot din po siya. At na-okay siya, no? Na-okay siya, guys. Tapos yung i-massage daw ang tiyan. Nag-order na nga ako ng mansanilya. So, ngayon, si Daniel, pumunta siya kay Bianan. Nagmamadali kasi rami namin yung slow cooker ni Bianan kasi magluluto kami nito, oh. Yung Netherlands beef stew. Yan. Nandito na lahat, oh. Ano ba to? Parang kamuti, no? Pero ano yan siya? Red patatas. Tapos, marami ba nitong carrots? Tatlong carrots. Tapos, shallots, and ano to? Yung sa sauce niya na ilagay. At ito, ano to? Ano to? Kilala niyo to, guys? Hindi ko siya parang nakain ko na to siya eh. Pero hindi ko po kilala nung kung anong tawag dito eh. Basta yun na yun. Tapos meron tayong mga nalaya na time. Meron din bay leaves. Ay, kadami ko dyan. Oh, sa aking fresh from the farm. At yung ating rosemary. So yun ang kanyang mga kailangan na pag-usapan namin kanina na maaga na siguro tayo. Mahalang downstairs! Yeah. Napag-usapan namin kanina ba na maaga na siguro tayo umakyat.
Hello, ka. Oh, wow. You look beautiful. I went out of the door as fast as I could. My hair still has the thing here. But you, all the makeup.
Malay ko ka makeup, mahal. You're not nice for saying that. Look, guys. Oh, wala good yan makeup. Ano lang talaga yan? Ito, kilay at ang kunting ano good, kunting lipstick. Mahal.
That just proves, Mahal, if you don't have makeup, no lipstick, no nothing, that only proves that you don't need makeup, but Mahal. You have lipstick.
Mahal,
you can see it.
Mahal, look, Mahal.
Yeah.
Is this from Vika?
Yeah.
The pastinak soup?
That is parsnip soup, yes.
Wow, yummy. Ito na ang ano ni Bianan. Grabe talaga ito si Bianan. May dala pa yung ano. May laman yung slow cooker niya. Tingnan nyo. Anong laman? What is this, my love? Thank you, Vika. This needs to be in the oven, I think. Bread ba?
Yeah, that's for breakfast or whatever.
Sushi.
Sushi!
How many hours daw, Mahal? I think we're too late for this.
No.
Because when she's cooking with that, it's like 24 hours that she put it in.
No, she puts it 7 or 8 hours, not 24.
Then I really need to do this. It's already 11 or 12.
But Mahal, the recipe says 4 hours. So 7 hours is already more than the recipe says.
But not in slow cooker, maybe in fire?
No, this is the same. In the fire, it's also slow cooking because you also put it on low fire. This is like you put it on a low fire, but then electrical.
So later, Mahal, are we... Hala, do I need to peel this or not really?
I don't know. What does it say?
Napatay
you did not read the recipe. Maak de groenten schoon, meter, en de blokjes.
Oh, my centimeter pa. How many centimeter?
Yeah,
how many centimeter does it need to
the
be?
The potatoes need to keep the skin, it says.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's fine. Mahal, how many centimeter?
One.
What is 1 centimeter? Grabe no, may centimeter pa all of this? 1 centimeter?
Yeah, no. The carrot and the...
Like this?
Potato. This one.
Jesus!
Yeah.
Sige na.
Okay, I'll go to my baby.
Look at that, guys.
Start cooking!
For 5 days.
For 5 days.
So yun na nga. Tigilan na lang siguro natin ang mga kabuang natin. Wala na lang tayong cooking show. Ang daming ganap nito, uy. This needs to be in the oven pa di ay. Akala ko ilagay lang lahat sa ano, sa slow cooker. Ganito po daw yung gagawin kapag may kabag daw ang mga anak natin, no. First, i-massage daw ang kanilang chan. Ganun, pa-clockwise daw. Massage. Normal po daw ito sa ganitong edad hanggang mag 8 weeks sila kasi yung chan nila ano ba pa ba na, they're getting used to the food.
Did you wash the potatoes before you got
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Ano ba hindi pa sana yung kanilang chan sa kinakain nila kaya natural po daw yan na kinakabag sila. Diba no, hindi pa sanay ang chan ni Nathaniel no. Tapos ganun. And then a little bit of that. Shake. And then the bicycle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then you stretch the leg. Utot ikaw. No utot.
With you. I can be sad with you. Just take my hand and fly up through the dreams where the skies are so clear. With you, I wanna stay with you. With you, I love the way that you love me today. Let's run up through the fields where the sun shines and heals. With you, I want. gonna stay with you.
Kain guys! Ito po ang aking breakfast to. Si Daniel tapos na. Yung soup ni Bianan and toast bread with
goat's cheese.
Goat's cheese.
Still not cooking?
Still not cooking. Because that is
how slow cooker. Is that a slow cooker?
So what is daddy doing now? Tingnan niyo eh. What is daddy doing now?
He's cleaning up.
Mag-sterilize! Nathaniel, kain muna si mama, ha? Kain muna si mama, ha? Wait ka lang dyan, ha? Wait mo lang si mama, no? Hello! Pagkabait-bait naman talaga ng baby ni mama. Uy! Pagkabait-bait! Tong 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 pakitong kitong alimangus sa dagat malaki at masarap mahirap hulihin sa pagkat nangangaga.
Where's the dookie?
Dahil get me a big one mahal please. Tong 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 yan po isa din po yan sa nakakapakabag no pag ang yung gatas na grabe ang pagka-mix natin kaya mag-mix daw ng gatas dito ko lang din yan nalaman guys mag-mix ng gatas dapat ganun yung walang bubbles talaga because that is the reason why the air right the air is coming to the stomach. Na didi na ikaw sing ikaw be
dong 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 tiki dong
ti dong. Sing it again.
Dong 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 tiki dong ti dong ti dong ti dong.
Alimango scrub mahal. Alimango.
I-check nga natin itong ating slow cooker, B. Si Bianan pa naman, pag nagluto nito, nasa nga 24 hours niya po itong pinapabayaan ba? Eh kami, ano pa lang to? Ilan na ba? Alas stress na po. Alas stress na. Hindi pa rin po ako nakapaglaba. Ano ba yan? Sabi? Kung nalambot na ba siya? I'm checking if it's...
It smells nice.
Yeah, it smells nice. Ooh.
Is it boiling? No?
It is a little bit boiling.
Oh, that's good.
Mm. Wow, tastes nice.
If it's a little bit boiling,
smell it,
what do you think?
It.
Keep on high or medium?
Just high, mahal, because we are in a hurry. It's already 4 hours that it's cooking.
Mmm, smells very nice.
And it's a little bit...
Yeah. We still need to make potatoes in the oven and stuff, huh? So we need to...
Maglaba ay bibiro, guys. Araw-araw na talaga ito, guys. Mga damit ni Nathaniel, guys. Mga lampin ba?
Tulog pa rin po ang ating star of the day. Oh, tingnan niyo good. Oh, buyag-buyag ang kanyang pisngi ba. No? Ay, sus, ay, sus, ay, sus. Ay, sus. Lablab man yan ni mama. Uy.
Hmm? Did you say maha? Did you say manyakis na mama? I love you.
I said lablab man yan ni mama. Manyakis na mama. Maybe manyakis na papa.
Huh? No, I think it's manyakis na mama. Huh? What about this morning, ma?
What? The... Uy, don't give so much information, mahal. You're not nice, ba?
Pinapaburp ko po si Nathaniel. Feeling ko isa din sa dahilan kung bakit po siya kinabag kahapon kasi pinalitan po namin yung nipple ng kanyang dede, no? Lumipat kami sa mas malaki ba? Kasi akala ko nahirapan siyang dumede doon sa yung number 1 na nipple niya. Pero nung nilipat namin siya sa 2, grabe siya. Parang inhabol niya ang kanyang hininga na ganun siya ba? Kaya siguro ang daming hangin na pumapasok sa bibig niya. Kaya ngayon, mas mataas na po ang pasensya ko na magpa-burp sa kanya, guys, no? Kasi minsan matagal kasi siya mag-burp. Sabi nga nila, kung pwede daw, dalawang beses daw talaga ipa-burp ang baby para daw pag ano yung habang kumakain sila ba na meron pong pumapasok na hangin ay malabas talaga nila, no? Pag nag-burp po. Kaya mag-burp na yan si Nathaniel. Ano may nakalbuman? Hmm? Hindi pala.
Burp na yung baby ni mama. No, tabi pataas na natin, chubby. Burp na ikaw.
Tinikman ko siya. Grabe, ang lambot na. I did not expect the fast. Ayan po o, yung ating beef. Nilagay ko siya sa medium. Pero kanina high siya, no? Nasa mga 6 na oras na din po kasi ito dito. Ikaw daw, bi 6 na oras ka dyang ilagay. Hindi ka ba maglambot dyan?
Did you use this to what?
Yeah, it's already good.
Yeah?
I tried.
That's what I wanted to see.
Sige, show them. It's already very soft, mahal.
Ooh, yeah.
It yeah. Is. And it's already 6 or 7 hours.
That so, is there.
So,
then we should start cooking the rest.
What we will want?
Let me check.
Allah. Let me check the puddings. Let me check the puddings.
Yeah. So if you want to start eating, we can heat the oven.
Yeah.
When the oven is hot, we will bake the rest of the ingredients and then throw it in the pan.
Okay. Then throw it now because it's already and it's still 1 hour, right? That we will wait for this to.
Yeah.
Just put it now.
Put what now?
The carrot and
yeah,
the
but shallot. The carrots go the same time as the potatoes. Only but carrots go in here, potatoes in there. That's what it says on the thing. Why are you laughing?
It says on the codex.
Yeah, it says on the codex. Back rib is 3 minutes.
Hala.
Then 3 more minutes with those.
Needs to be 3 minutes, Jude.
No, so 6 minutes total. And then this combined with that thrown. Okay, let's do it.
Cannot be 3 minutes and 1 second?
No.
Sige na.
Tong 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 tiki tong
Tulungan ko po itong mag-slice si Daniel kasi pag ito ang pina-slice ko, 48 years pa bago matapos.
48 years?
Yeah.
What, if I slice all, it will take 48 years?
Yeah. In fairness naan ha, we're not fighting in the kitchen.
No?
We're already here. We're already here for like 10 minutes or 5 minutes. We're not talking. We're just slicing.
Yeah, we have separate jobs, so we're not fighting because you do you and I do me. That's how we can cook together without any fighting.
Yeah, you're right, Mon. How can that be? Ako po, nag-slice ng onion. Siya ang sa...
It's all going well as long as you don't start saying I need to cook differently. Then it's fine.
Ah, yeah.
Grabe na din na ito, guys. Pang mayaman. Meron pang ano. Malaki ang babayaran natin sa ano nito. Sa kurinti. Kaya 7 hours na siyang niluluto. Tapos may pabikon-bikon pa, oh. Yan, niluluto na po ni Daniel, no? Angat.
Yeah, niluto na baking ko Daniel, yo. I'm very bad at speaking. What is it, Tagalog?
We wanted Bika to eat here with us, but today, she will be taking care of her 2 grandson. Yung sa ano ba sa...
Can you open the thing for me?
Yes, ma'am. Sa ano ba sa kapatid ni Daniel, no? Tapos bukas, naisip ko, bukas na natin lutuin. Bukas naman din, nandyan yung kaibigan niya sa kanya kakain. Pero, si Oma mahal. Maybe we can give Oma.
Oma already has her own plan because we should have asked her here sooner.
Yeah. Eh, pagkain na yung shot, anong oras na din? What time is it now? Almost 7 o'clock?
Yeah, probably already 8 most people.
Yeah. Ate? Grabe ang itsura, guys. Kita niyan?
And then,
we put the...
The carrot and the knoll. The knoll celery.
Sige na, bicycle na tayo. Kay hapon na. Dali na, magpunta na tayo doon sa kanto. Gutom na siya. Umuha na si Papa. Hala, narinig niyo yun, guys? Grabe to ba? Mapauto talaga ang baby, no? Opo. Last na. Last na. Last na. Almost, my love.
44.
And then... Yeah, wala na. Dali na. May batang kutong. Ang sabi naman po sa YouTube, wag daw. Wag daw kita yung mga kaluluwa natin dyan. Wag daw siyang gawin yung bicycle kapag bago siyang pakain. Kaya Kaya pinautot ko muna siya, no, bago ko siya pinadede. Kasi daw, mag-feel sick daw sila. Ano ba, magsusuka ang mga baby. Grabe, guys. Nag-alas 8 na lang. Napas muna kami dito, magka-ulcer na kami. Di pa rin natapos.
You want to eat? Potatoes are already ready.
No, I want the... That's two. Si Nathaniel, nakabihis na good. Natapos na ang lahat. Ang... ang niluluto niya, hindi pa rin natapos. How many hours? It's already 9 hours cooking?
No, it's 8.
No, check it daw mahal. Did you already check it?
Oh, it's hot now. Keep it in there. 20 more minutes.
Matigas pa rin. Okay na yung karne, pero matigas pa rin yung mga ano ba, carrots. 1 hour, right? Can you put it there?
2 hours na.
The carrots, 2 hours? Hmm. Grabe naman yan, uy! Parang bakal!
Because after 1 hour, it was still hard.
Binihisan po namin siya ulit. Kasi nabasa yung damit niya. Kakabicycle ko sa kanya ba? Yun lang din ang mahirap, no? Pag nagbicycle po kayo, tapos nakadiaper ang anak ninyo, lumalabas ang wiwi. No? I love Oma daw, oh. I love Oma daw, oh. Hindi nakapagbisita si Oma today, no? Si Lola, kasi busy din siya doon sa kanyang dalawang apo. Tingnan niyo yung mata niya dito, guys. O, yan yung sinasabi ko sa inyo na nagmumuta. Dito lang din po na side. Sa kabila, wala po. I like that. Don't need to be a little bit flour, so it's sticky. Doesn't say in the recipe.
Doesn't say in the recipe. I hope. It's good.
Kain tayo!
Tidos.
Grabe na nakagusto. Kung narinig niyo yung sinatanyan, ganyan yung sinasabi ko sa inyo. Ganyan siya ba? Hindi siya umiiyak.
And then, I think we will never ever ever make stovepoche again. Because it takes way too long.
Yeah, grabe. Uy, 9 hours of cooking.
Let's eat.
Wow, my love!
What wow?
Super yummy! That explains the 9 hours. Try it. I didn't try the potato yet, but the taste of the...
Oh, it's hot!
But do you like the taste?
Yeah, I want more soup.
After 9 hours!
After 9 hours!
Why? Just open it, don't be shy. So guys, tapusin na siguro natin itong mga kabuha natin dito, no? Nag-enjoy po ba kayo sa ating vlog for today? Yummy, my love!
Yeah, yummy!
Thank you so much for watching, guys!
Salamat!
See you ulit. We love you! Bye!
Bye-bye!
Do 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 dong toki dong do dong. What are we watching?
Masarap do dong ni dong.
Yummy, mahal.
But super hot.
Is it soft enough? The white one.
I like that. But I think the potatoes were better immediately after the oven because we kept them longer. It's less like
I like it.